garden tools for the tattoo, and the house was big enough